Welcome to Yakety Yak, the Plants Talk Back. This is June 14, 2020. And we are having an interview with a natural gone showy lady slipper balloon that came from a rescue nursery. We are using the MIDI Sprout recorder that uses the bio data from the actual lady slipper flower. And then with the special app, it turns it into the music we are listening to. So the music you are listening to or hearing right now is the music of the actual lady slipper balloon. This is a live interview and recording. So welcome and thank you so much for sharing this moment with us. Would you please take a moment to introduce you and tell us a little bit about you? Would you please share with us a little bit about your family history? That's so interesting. Do you bloom every spring, or is it a new bloom every season? Do you know what your purpose is here now? We know that many parts of the lady slipper are used for medicinal purposes in the very healing. As a woman, we have come to understand that you are very healing with the water. making you have a flower for your flower essence. What are some of the healing energies that you and the water share in this form? Can you communicate with other lotus sippers in other places around you, like maybe a couple miles away or even another town? Communicate with other plants and trees around you. Can you feel and hear when people communicate with you, when they're talking to you or thinking about you? How do you feel when the sun starts to rise? How do you feel when the moon starts to rise? Do you communicate with the wind? Thank you so much for this great conversation. I love you so much. Thank you.